And even now, as an adult still working through living with ADHD, it sometimes is a daily struggle, reminding myself that yes, I am as capable as my peers, even though it doesn't always feel that way.